I'm getting anxious just reading the sign.
Bollocks bingo.
Yeah, come on.
What's that?
10 words, subject specific.
Big words.
And but don't count.
Tell you what stress is. Stress is a fucking gravy train.
Stress. In engineering, stress is what happens when a piece of metal
fails. Genius, well done.
Because maybe there's a fault in the metal that no one detected. It's a bit like that with humans. So we experience stress when we fail to adequately deal with the emotional demands made on us by life.
Jesus, this is petrifying.
No. The underlying causes of stress may not always be the obvious ones.
Two words or one? I've got that down as one.
It's the hidden stuff. It's the stuff we ignore. The insidious causses.
Insidious? Insidious. Good call.
My guess is that you're all pretty well-functional human beings. You must be. It's stressful work, tending sick and vulnerable people. Incredibly long shifts, limited resources. You all have tried and tested coping mechanisms.
Got that.
And, of course, there's always been support available. Those things...
Support. Hey, support, yeah, easy.
And the support that we provide, they prevent the negative effects of stress from impinging on your well-being.
Impinging.
But,
well-being.
But so often...
We don't stand a chance with.
And to prioritise.
House.